Let's talk about movies. Near the end of World War II in 1942, Himmler, the head of the Nazi Guard, secretly set up 3 extermination camps for Jewish prisoners in eastern Poland and intended to solve the final Jewish problem. Here, the Nazis took all the Jews from their European countries by train to these 3 extermination camps. Women, old and young, will be sent directly to the death row after handing in their property. Only a few young men and craftsmen working without eating the normal operation of the extermination camp. 3 extermination camps are like 3 giant meat grinders, generally driven by Himmler, the leader of the SS, devouring the innocent lives of Jews. Sobiburg is the most hidden of the 3 extinction battalions. He's only been open for a year and a half, but in this year and a half, about 25,000 Jews were killed here. In the extermination camp, 1,000 prisoners will be picked up by the Nazis to join the work. They're responsible for carrying the bodies, clear gas chamber, cleaning up the train, farming, etc. Wim is one of them. In addition, and shoemaker, tailor, rabbit breeder, in short, people with skills can live longer here. Individuals will be promoted to foreman, responsible for supervision and management. Yeah, they don't have to do manual work, but if someone is lazy or makes a mistake, they will also be severely punished. In this camp full of torture, escape is the only way out. There's no plan to escape. Is bound to fail. Some of the escapees will be killed by men. Some were machine gunned by Nazi soldiers. There have been mass exoduses in other extermination camps. However, the official in charge of the Sobiburg extermination camp vowed not to let this happen in Sobiburg extermination camp, and was more serious. If a group of prisoners escape at that time, a corresponding number of prisoners will be slaughtered that day. A group of prisoners was sent to the extermination camp. Outside, two prisoners cut wood. After witnessing a tired old man being killed by cruel ivy, when I go to the stream to fetch water again, they chose to escape. Fortunately, they did it. But the Shizan people who followed them were all arrested before the Shizan people. Nazi officers told them to choose one prisoner for each, and the escapees refused to choose. If Nazi officers say they don't pick, there are 40 or 50 more of them. Helpless, only 26 prisoners are allowed to escape, to be felt in public by a machine gunner. It's like telling, this is the end of prison break. The killing left Leon deep in thought. He's been planning to escape. Will you run by yourself? Other people have to be innocent. Therefore, Leon made a bold decision. He's going to lead all the people in the extermination camp to escape. The burning furnace of the extermination camp destroyed the dead Jews day and night. Those who survive are also in the throes of bereavement. Therefore, Lin, who was chairman of the Jewish residence committee, but he didn't dare to be too vocal until he had a plan in mind. It's just a careful selection of people who are loyal and reliable and who have to help with the escape process. After all, I am unarmed to escape from a concentration camp guarded by more than 20 SS and more than 90 Ukrainian guards. The game needs a very careful plan. Wisdom, brief timing, team is indispensable. That night, a little goldsmith came to him in a rage. When I learned that my family was killed, my head was hot. Revenge, she questioned. There is even leisure here for self-entertainment. Li Yan answered, as long as we live, we can get revenge. Even if I saw my relatives and friends killed, we have to work too. The time to sleep, even singing and laughing, dance, let the Nazis think we're doing well. Only in this way, they will let go of their vigilance to get out of this prison. Drawing the girls, revenge for the family. That day, a seamstress baby was found by a Nazi officer. Dead babies were not allowed in the extermination camp. The officer fired 2 shots and killed the mother and child. The other side is planning to escape the extermination camp, but we should take it away without knowing the ghost. It's not easy for all 600 people. They thought about doing 20 plus posts. Every post, brother Sanchez would for making letters. It's not easy to make, and there's no place to hide it. Besides, no barracks, except for the mass around the main gate. The move is used to, when it comes to strategy, is also rejected. It's not like there's no place to dig up. It's like 600 people, 1 minute per person. It takes 10 hours to get through the tunnel. This day, a team of rangers came. Russian prisoners of war and prisoners of war are Jews. Night, Li Yan meets with Captain Alexander. After a trial, the two hit it off, relying on Li Yan's familiarity with the structure and personnel of the extinction camp, plus the bravery of Russian prisoners of war. They made a plan to break through the main entrance. If they can kill enough SS in order not to be discovered, the first unlucky one is the foreman who usually plays the leading role. He was the first to be cheated into the hut. The group punched him to death in the stomach, then tell the Nazi officer. The foreman died of illness. Two gold armors made a dozen daggers by taking advantage of their positions. Weapons until extinction. The battalion chief, Clericum Pharmaceutical, and his assistant went to Lublin for 3 days. None new Jews were escorted to Lublin these days. Li Yan and others wait for the best time to escape from prison. Same evening, they had a prison break, assigned the key people everyone was going to kill. But the next day, the money came. 2 truckloads of SS operations can only be forced to postpone. Good in the evening, the party and the guard of green truck have withdrawn again. On the third day, this is their last chance to escape. If you drag it down for a second, it will be exposed sooner or later. Key personnel have begun to distribute weapons. The atmosphere is very tense. They can only succeed, not fail. But the foreman, Bachek, just came to trick the officers. He was told by another soldier to take 3 people to work in Beijing. As a result, we need to know that the officer did come, but an officer came to ask for a sweater. The officer recognized at a glance that Leon was not a tailor. Fortunately, he was killed by an axe before he was caught. At this time, Officer Wolf, who was tricked into wearing leather, finally came. No accident, and he was killed. Then there's the leather shop. It's at length here. 2 more hours. It's all going on in an orderly way. Here's the fat officer in the kitchen looking for food. It was too slow to be knocked over by him. Before eating his plumber for no reason, stabbed him to death with a long knife. Meanwhile, a goldsmith goes to the officer's dormitory. 2 more rifles, the captured pistol and rifle are almost the same, can break through defense. It's about time for the assembly. The electrician cut the wire while blowing it. All the people involved are armed, mingle with assembled crowd. Here, an officer finally found himself killed in the back of the office. I can't call Brother Ho anymore. He couldn't get more support. Alexander and Li Yang take the opportunity to shout, tell all the prisoners the truth. The SS has been killed, for the most part, now in their own hands. The prisoners swarmed in after hearing this. The Ukrainian guards were unprepared. Alexander and his men took out the front door with their rifles. The 600 machine gunners on the tower seemed to have escaped from the extermination camp in all their actions. The town is waiting for death in hell. It's better to look for life under the gunfire. There are mines under my feet. Behind us are machine guns. Every minute someone falls. But the desire for persistence and freedom to live. Everyone ran forward with joy. From extinction camp to the forest opposite, there are nearly 300 people in a short distance, 5 in the minefield and under the crazy bullets. But even so, this month is still an epic success. When the shop assistant arrived, it was over. The escape from Sobiburg was based on real history. If Schindler's List is Hollywood's set display of Auschwitz, escaping from Sobiburg is the second time Europe has a terrible memory of the dark past. Historical treasure. The extermination camp was founded in March 1942. It's part of the Red Hobby operation. April 1942, Franz Stengel, the first central guard of the SS, was appointed commander of the Sobiburg extermination camp. More than 1000 Jews were killed in July of the same year, the end of July. In order to repair the railway line from Lublin to Heim, the Nazis used this hardship to build 3 more gas. It's because they found that the existing gas chambers need to kill enough people at a time. Inefficiency in action. The first gas chamber can hold twice as many people at a time. In the meantime, 13 people were transferred to the extermination camp of Treblinka, Sobiburg. to be taken over by Franz Reichsleiner. March-September 1943, several groups of Jewish victims have arrived. They were forced to write to their relatives. They came to a labor camp. But as soon